Brothers and sisters, Mellon, what's going on, Brother Wisdom? You know, as we are coming out of this age of illusions, I just want to give you guys a quick reminder of everything that we have been facing. You know, these beings, you know, they want us to focus on primitive things, their constitution, a piece of paper that has nothing to do with the people of Melanin, has nothing to do with the Atlanteans on our land, the parliament, which has nothing to do with our people over the Sumerians over there, has nothing to do with the original Europeans or the original Greeks or the original Romans. Okay? They want us to focus on their pieces of paper, their pieces of colorful paper called money. All right? They want us to focus on education, which is based on writing on pieces of paper and focusing on the lies that they have told over the past 500 years. They want us to focus on religion. That's more pieces of paper. Reading a book that they wrote and want us to believe in. The Bible, the Quran, the Torah, the Catholic Catholic Bible, all these different things, you know. The Jehovah Witness, you know, they want us to believe in all of these things, these illusions. They want us to believe in the flag, but yet still they want us to forget that our ancestors were hung and maimed and tortured under this flag. They want us to only see the politics and the laws, the sports. They want us to believe in all those things. They want us to believe in the cars and believe in the stock market. Oh, your money is secure. But how is this money secure when your lives are not even secure? Tell me that. They want us to fear the things that are real and feel comfortable with the illusions. And the reason why they want us to fear the things that are real is because they want us to believe in the illusions and not believe in ourselves. This is just a recap, because we're getting ready to move into a whole new era of life. Like I told you guys before, very soon there will be no more videos. Very soon, this system will be done away with. And we will once again talk to each other telepathically. But yet still, we will recreate the technology that was stolen from us, and we will create it through nature, just as we did before. These orc beings want us to believe in them. Believe in their lies. Believe in their smooth talkings and their conniving and cunning ways. They want our men to believe in their women with their smooth silicone skin. They want us to separate from our women because they don't want us men of melanin, us kings, to be with a real queen who's going to lift us up and keep us on top of our game. They want us to turn away from ourselves and turn to them. Focus on everything that they have to offer. But they want us to forget about the advanced technology that we once built and had on this planet. The telephones that we use and the televisions and the vehicles, and we had already had these in existence, but they were far more advanced because they didn't take this blood of the planet called gasoline or oil. No, because what we used, what we had was, it was built to run on the magnetism of the planet, or we there, it was built to run on the water of the planet. So they need us to believe in them. They needed us to believe in them through fear, religion, war, politics, the law. I am the law. This is what they say. They need us, or needed us, to believe on them. And I'll say it again, but not believe in ourselves. Strengthen yourself, my people. Strengthen yourself. Prepare your heart to let these things go. They're already talking about, oh yeah, the football season is coming up and da-da-da-da-da. But in the meantime, you haven't heard anything about war. In the meantime, there's a secret war going on against our brothers in Antarctica. In the meantime, Russia is fighting our brothers in parts of Russia, where they're steadily trying to infiltrate parts of Russia where these orc beings are not supposed to be. So just know that when you believe in yourself, all the power that belongs to you, all the power is within you. Remember, our people are so lost. Our people of melanin are so lost and looking for power in religion and money and the law, the constitution, the politics, the shoes, the clothes. They're looking for power in all these things, but the power is within you. Within you is all the power. For the kingdom of God with the cosmos. The cosmos is within you. It's not the kingdom of God, it's the cosmos. The cosmos is within you. And all of your power comes from your solar plexus area, which is connected directly to the cosmos. Highly important that you believe in yourself. Believe in yourself. The flag and the money and the constitution and the shoes and the clothes and the schools and the buildings and the jobs and the government, all these things, when they pass away, they will be gone forever, but you will still remain. You will still remain, which means in all essence of life, you hold the ultimate power of everything. These things hold no power whatsoever. It's called implied power. And this implied power has no power, because if it's implied, that means that you give it power when it never had power from the beginning. All these things are going to be going away. All these things will be disappearing, will be destroyed forever. You will remain. I will remain. We will still be here. Prepare your hearts to let these things go. The internet, the money, the business, the cars, the clothes. Prepare your heart to let these things go. Because all these things will have always been temporary, but nature is infinite. Nature will always be here. Nature is not going anywhere. Prepare your heart to let these things go. Prepare your mind to focus on nature. Prepare your body to be one with the cosmos and nature and the power that's within everything. It is highly important, my people. Believe in the crystals, because their energy is infinite. Their energy lasts forever. Those pieces of paper called money, those nickels and dimes, once this government falls, which is inevitable, once this government falls, Your nickels and dimes and pieces of colorful paper will be no longer any good anymore once it falls. So what I need you guys to focus on is the reality of everything that's around us. The reality of life, the energy that you feel, the breath, the air that you breathe, the hairs on your head, the metals in your skin, the crystals in your blood, and the minerals in your muscles. Focus on this. Focus on you. Believe in yourself. And once you believe in yourself, the power that's within you, that you have vested from the depths of the cosmos, they will change everything all around you. Nothing remains the same, my people, but nature. But also, nature also changes too. All right, my people, this is my message to you. Believe in yourself always. Much love for you guys. All power to the multi-chakra people. Melon, peace to you all.